you told at the time of your father's death?
I was told that your father has had an accident. But that was the cover story told by the CIA. My father, Frank Olson, was an Army scientist. His research group had a relationship with the CIA. They take him to New York Tuesday morning, early Saturday morning, he's dead. What was my father doing? What was the CIA doing? What happened there?
The released CIA documents deal with a project codenamed MK-Ultra.
There was in it a story of a CIA experiment on an unwitting civilian who was given LSD.
You're the one on stage tonight, Dr. Olson.
You're all a bunch of jokers.
This has been the shift from thinking that my father's death was a mysterious suicide to knowing that it was a CIA atrocity.
This is 1975. There were a lot of questions about the integrity of the U.S. government.
The government was so eager to shut this down.
The tragedy that happened to the family was very deep and very real.
Eric's whole life has been sucked into this terrible hole.
The CIA was using LSD on people, but I think the real bad was something worse. He's a man that was profoundly distressed about what he was learning.
Startling new information.
Frank Olson, a former CIA scientist, may have been murdered.
If you thought somebody was detrimental, you would have no problem dealing with him.
But then the question is, who ordered that?
The United States began to do things which put its own democratic institutions in great jeopardy. And my father was in the center of that.
Frank was somebody who has secrets, and he was dangerous. I can't tell you more.